This place is extremely populated. Even my filming is not enough to show you guys how this place looks like. Currently, we are in Nairobi, Kenya, in a place called Embakasi. And I need you guys to see this. Come with me.
Wow. This is Nairobi, guys. You see how they put their clothes? So different compared to Mombasa. I'm just randomly walking. This area is so populated, guys. Thank you.
Okay, now let's go and see this other side, how it looks like. Oh. Wow, man, it's so funny. When you walk around this area, every day you'll find clothes hanging on the balcony. And plenty of clothes, man. I think people wash their clothes daily or... Oh, okay, what I think is that since it's cold in Nairobi, the clothes never dry quickly. That's the reason. Look at these clothes, man. I'm just walking randomly. Wow.
I want to be here.
Plenty of business also, especially second hand clothes. I think we should go this way. Let's see this way. Wow, man, just clothes everywhere, and there was nothing much in that line, so let's continue walking this side. The funny thing in Nairobi, you can find every type of clothes, second hands, a lot of shoes. Wow. Jamii Medical Center and Maternity. Now I don't want to get lost. Let's go this side. Come, we go this way. We need to cross to the other side and also walk.
Hello.